apples?
Oh, we set up some apple dishes here. Would you like to order one for takeout?
Do you like apples? I'm just wondering, like, because I like apples and apple pie. Do you have apple pie?
Yeah, we have apple pie. Would you like to place an order, sir?
Do you like apples?
I guess I like apples. But my question is, would you like an apple pie? I'd be gladly to serve you one.
No. Do you like oranges?
Do you want to place an order or not, sir?
Well, I was just wondering if I could get a pineapple, orange, apple, pie mix.
We don't serve that here. Can I help you with something else, like a chicken bake or a ham sandwich or with lettuce?
Listen, I want a pie, not a chicken pie.
What'd you say?
I want a chicken, not a chicken pie.
Chicken pie?
No, I don't want a chicken pie.
What do you want then?
I want a pineapple, apple, and orange pie.
We don't do that here. You can go to Pies of Lamba down the street. I can give you their number.
Is that even real?
I think it just opened up the other day.
Yeah, okay, I want a pineapple orange apple pie. Do you have any?
Sir, we do not have any
pineapple orange apple pie. Can I talk to the manager?
Oh, okay, let me go get him. Hello?
Do you sell apples, pineapple, and orange pies?
Sir, we do not sell those items here. Can I help you with something else?
No, I want a pineapple, apple pie, or orange pie.
Sir, we do not serve any of those there.
Yeah, you do. It said in the ad.
He did not put any ads out in today's paper,
Yeah, from last week.
You have the wrong number.
From last week.
Sir, this is getting nowhere. I'm just
going to
hang up now. Thank you for calling anyway.
No, don't hang up.
I'm hanging up, okay?
No. I know you have...
We have people trying to order their food, and you are just holding us up.
I know you have pineapple, orange, apple pies.
You don't have those type of pies. Good enough.
Yes, you do.